Well, this is the first time I'm doing a No Man's Sky video, but this one's gonna be actually pretty extra long, so it might be like 40 to 50 minutes. But I like No Man's Sky. I personally think it's a really fun game. I just don't play it all that much, but I figured might as well record it, because I'm not sure if anyone else likes No Man's Sky or not. So, and if you want, comment what you guys want me to do more, like Fortnite videos, Minecraft, Gang Beasts, heck, more No Man's Sky if you want. But I'm gonna be trying to fix my plane, because that's, first off, that's the goal, because you don't know. I think the whole objective in No Man's Sky is to get to like the middle of the galaxy. The center of the galaxy. Alright, here we go. Ooh, this looks like a Heatred planet or something. Oh yeah, it's very hot. And see, I just wake up and I do not have a clue where I am. Scanner is damaged. That's not good. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. And I have no idea where I am. Not by much, though. User initialization sequence complete. Yes.
Thermal protection falling.
Sodium, give me that sodium. Oh, gosh. Give me that Federate dust. Alright, I need a bit more so then I can repair the stuff that I need. And I almost have enough. And I should have enough now. Oh. Wrong one. Sodium. There we go. Now I need to recharge hazard. This. There we go. That's better. Now I can actually breathe. Or not breathe, but, you know. Now what do I do? So then now I need to go over to this. Wait, how do I sprint? Ah, that's how I sprint. Give me this. I need this. Sodium will help a lot. Sodium is very useful in this game. So is carbon and all that good stuff. It's all really good in this game. I knew. I don't know what that plan is, but I'll take it. Need like me some plants. Let's go. Oh, I'm gonna actually pick up this flower real quick. Gotta grab me this flower. Gold. Oh god, that thing will explode. Pretty sure anyways. Oh yeah, it did. Oh, it's right here. If found it. Hey, it's my ship. What's up, ship? God, it's hot. And what are you? Oh, it's a distress beacon. This is a 69, dude. Cause, has no idea. Broadcast. Broadcast received. Detected. Uh-huh. Oh gosh. Okay, well, there's connection, intermediate, I need that. Pulse engine. I need that. I have no memory of how I got here, no sense of before. But this ship at least seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch, or at least to the of my exosuit. I am not dead yet, and this ship is a lifeline out to the stars. Read log. Oh wait, no, not that one. Whatever. Repair ship systems. Self-guided repair. Oh gosh. Alright, well, how do I get metal plating? Gosh, it's so loud. Alright. So, I need ferrite dust. Give me ferrite. Fool. Did not give me much. Oh, wait, my scanner is already? Oh yeah, I repaired it, didn't I? Do I have enough? I should have enough, yeah, now I have enough. Make it this. Here we go. Oh. Wait, yeah, I can do this. Put that in. Alright, now I need the... Alright, come on. Where is it? Wait. Need to do something else? Nope. Board the starship. Okay. You gotta board it. Functional, yay. That's good. Oh, it's critically damaged. Vital ingredients missing. Unable to synthesize. Required. Request assistance. All right. So I need to repair the steel. Oh, I did not mean to do that. The beacon's housing as well as the distress. And it contains a planetary. Thank you very much. Now I gotta go repair my ship. Wait, no, first I need to make it. Wait, what? Ah, I swear. Navigational data received. Oh my. Find hermetic seal. There, it's over here. god, it's far away. It's really far. Oh, that thing will explode. Whoa, these things just appeared.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Uh-oh. Got a storm coming. Oh, I gotta make it. Gotta run. Have sodium. Na is sodium, though. All right. Oh God, I cannot see anything. It's not that far. What's that thing? Alright, I need to repair it. Not all of it. I guess I have to do all of it. Oh no, I didn't. Alright, let's go. Come on! I'm right there! So close. Come on, give me in. Oh, this storm is trash. Not trash, but. Whew. Let me heal up. Gosh. Alright. Oh. 6 to 7 logs corrupted. Entry found. No one's making this recording in case leaving behind. Visor damaged, can't find ship, recover supplies. The log finishes and the machine whirs to life, spitting out supplies. I have the hermetic seal I need to repair my ship. God. Whoever it was that led me here, whoever left this message, perhaps they found themselves in the same situation as I do now. I'm just gonna let the storm clear first, because I really don't feel like going out there. What the heck is that? Will that thing try to kill me? Hopefully it won't.
Technology installed.
Okay, so how do I get that? Gather carbon. Will these things try to kill me? I'm really hoping they won't. Oh, hi guys. You guys are cute. I know. Need more carbon though. Federate dust. Need carbon so then I can get back to my ship. That really, these plants do not give me much. Federate. That's pure Fredrite right there. And there we go. All right, let's go. Jeez, it turned night already. Better get back before something tries to kill me. That would not be good. Need O2. I need next. Ooh, need some more flowers. Alright, let me grab this. And then once I repair my ship, we'll be good. Wait, no, those are ships. Guys, wait, what the heck? They're leaving me. Wow. Buttholes. You guys are leaving me behind. Honestly, I don't care if they're aliens. I'm desperate right now. I don't have any oxygen, I don't think. Hey, it just flew right over that. Sick. Make it back. Come on, I'm so close. Yes. Come in. Oh, that's better. Do I have any oxygen on me? I don't. I need to get that next. Okay, now I need pure Fedorite and dehydration jelly. Alright. Wants me to collect nitrogen, but what I need to do is place this. Oh, I can't place it. Never mind. Ah, oxygen is just right here. You know, I like to be able to breathe. Why am I in first person? I don't want to be in first person. Alright. Scan. Right here. look at you. Cute little fella. You're the same one, aren't you? Yeah, it's the same one. What is this? Oh, it's Federite Dust. Where's any more Federite? Ah, there's some over there. Here, I gotta repair my life support with some oxygen. Alright, let's get in here. That in. How do I get that? I need. Alright. Alright. Let me. Alright. Let's go find some. No, I'll just use my scanner. It doesn't shut, does it? This is better, right? Oh, 10 Federite from that little thing? Dang. That's quite a bit. Alright, let me grab these. Wait, oh, I got it. Supposed to craft. Oh, I'm supposed to craft that. Okay. Other oxygen. Oxygen. Come here, oxygen. Grab you. Is that enough? Yeah, it was. Okay, so now I just need carbon. Wait, that's Federite dust. What? What did I see that was carbon? I saw something that was carbon. Wait, this. Planet carbon. So is this one. Wait, no, that was Federite. No, wait. I'm so confused. Alright, let's go. Oh, I need to repair that. Tell me I didn't use all of the carbon. And I used all of the carbon. That really doesn't matter, so I'm just gonna send it to that. Need more Federite though. Federite. Okay, I'll take some more carbon. And Federite. And that was all I had. I do need to recharge this. Badly. I really need to recharge this. There we go. That's better. Alright, let's go back here. And then let's get... Oh, no, not that. Federite dust. Starship. Wait, is that enough? What do I need? Oh, I have 42, so I need 8 more. Oh, why am I? That gave me plenty. Put right dust in there and begin. Thank you for that 10. Put it on my starship. Pick it up. Thank you. Hop in. And repair launchers. There we go. Alright, now we can take off. Weehee. See? Still getting used to the controls though. Alright, so I think I'm gonna find the, oh, that's the pulse cannon. Alright, let's get out of here. Ah, yes. Okay, so what I want to do is... Oh, this atmosphere. Am I not out of this stupid atmosphere yet? Yep, I'm out. Pretty sure, guys. Boost to that. And then... Ooh, pulse engine. Weehee! What the heck? Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Please identify yourself. You are not alone. Hello, the broadcast ends as strangely as it began. The final piece of the signal appears to be a set of planetary coordinates.
Data received.
Alright. So is that like... Alright, let's go. I'll arrive there in a minute. My friends are spamming my phone. And it's really annoying because it's going off right next to me. But, I think once I get the signal source, or once I get to this planet, because I'm pretty sure it's around the planet, what I'm going to do is save the game. And, well, I might continue with another video, but I'm probably going to be done here in a minute, so. There you go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Whoa, we're going in hot. Honestly, this kind of looks like Earth. Is that water? Whoa, it's like Earth. Alright. Oh, geez, it's really cold here. Alright, well, guys, I'll see you guys later. If you want me to continue this, comment in the comment section, and I'll see you guys later with another video. See ya.